Greetings, I'm Trinket, and we're here playing Niche Early Access Version 0.3.2, the buggy snow mountain biomes update. And this is the Warriors Clan version. Although Coldfur and Lightheart haven't made it an official clan yet, they need to get some. The crew needs to be at 50, and they need at least 3 more members, so let's get working on that. And for those of you who haven't seen my Snari tribe, we have High Fertility doubled up on Lightheart. But Coldfur has number fertility plus high fertility. And as you can see, we begin with an Adam, a starter anyways. They're always called Adam and Eve, but we can rename them, as I already did. He does not have a no paw. There's 2 berry bushes right off the bat. Should have had her clip from that one. Oh well. Of course, this is the Welcome to Niche. Warm weather, a warm breeze blows. So it's nice and warm. Just to note, this is the snow biome, but I don't know if we want to go there until we got quite a bit of food first. Really depends. I'm not sure what's over there, but I like preparing lots and lots of food if I possibly can, but let's go the next day and see the baby. Well, she's cute, unfortunately carries blind set eyes, and why is this an invitation menu? Apparently, my other game, which had the eyes and the antlers already in it, continued on over here, so let's I do want the eyes. Let's see if this is a little bit of a glitch or not. Since we don't have to deal with no claw, it's weird that the claw is unlocked and nimble fingers because it wasn't on my Snari tribe yet. So I'm a little confused. It's possibly a glitch. See, increase camouflage in jungle biome. We don't have any claws yet, so let's begin with that. I'm gonna call you Sand Kit. These are your coloring. I think it's pretty good as you can see. Let's turn the day over. Temperature is still warm. Sand Kit is going to get out of the nest. Mother into it. And let's see where the next baby takes them. Oh, she has good eyesight. Don't like the spiky body. Where'd that come from? You carry it. Okay. Call you Snow Kit. One baby at a time. One litter time. Okay, hop out, Snowkit. Sandkit is continuing. Oh, there's another berry bush right there. There we go. Still a nice warm breeze. To the next day. Her eyesight is terrible. Her name's gonna be Flink. E and D, infertile and normal fertility. I don't know if we want you around or not. We'll see. And experiencing quite a bit of lag right now. I want you to keep around so your siblings are safe. Still need to get up to 52, but they have enough members now to be considered a proper clan. They want food first before determining who the leader is. Can we hear or nope. That, Loner is there somewhere. To the next day. 12 days left. 13 days left. Weren't they supposed to be... Why is their age off? Like that. I do wonder. Sandkit should be a paw now. This mating failed. One of your females. Into being asked, one of your females didn't get pregnant due to low fertility. That must be because of his normal. So that's fine. That's still nice and warm to the next day. Finally, a male. Gonna name Fire Kit. Snow Kit should now be a paw. Flame Kit is going to get the food, as is Sand Paw. She needs to go find something to attack in order to become a proper warrior. Wonder where that wanderer went. We hear a sand now, but there's a berry bush over there. I think Sand Paws are making her way towards. To the next day. Another warm breeze. And there she goes. Flame Kit. food out of the nest fire kit. Experiencing quite a bit of lag. Do not like lag. Remember, this is the buggy update. Soon it'll be the official update, hopefully with 0.4.0. We'll probably have to begin again, but that's okay. Let's turn to the next day. Maybe dust kit. Flame kit today is now flame paw. Warmed up. This animal is being warmed up by this its pack. Interesting. The baby isn't, Lightheart isn't, but Flame Paw is. How many creatures do you need to be by? 3? And she can lay down a nest, let's let her do that. Fire kit can take this bit down. A bunny and a mole. Food. It's gonna stay above 50 though. So let's turn to the next day. Rain! Snow kit. I know they're all king. That. Horrible thing I don't like. The lag is stupendous. The female. I'm sorry, but we really aren't interested. We already have B&G. And we don't want to deal with... Alice and G. Okay. A warm breeze blows, but it's also raining. What did you mutate? Oh, the eyes. Okay. Flame paw, sand paw, snow paw, dust kit. No kitten, fire kit. Till the next day. You can be frost kit. Ah, she's stealing our berries. Player kit is now. Fire paw. This is an attack by a rogue clan. You stole our food. Not nice. Oh look, a permanent nest. Oh, Lightheart is not gonna put up with you. Now I feel bad. And with that, Lightheart becomes Light Star. To the next day. This is Spot Kit. Firepaw was the one to do that damage. So he should actually be Fireclaw. I'm gonna take down this nest. Frost, get out of the nest. Duskit. That's why he wasn't leaving. Oh, they failed once. Oh, he made them all hide. Berry bush. Back here too. What if Wander died? Till next day. Wait, kid. Duskit is now Dustpaw. Sandpaw is now Sandwind. Actually, that makes me think of Sandwich, so... Sand Breeze. Okay. get up little Frost Kit. Frost Kit has dreams of fishing. Mind bunny. Ocean Snowball, you should get that bunny. To the next day. Cold Cat. Snowpaw's now Snow Hair. It's hopping out. Flame Paw's gathering food. It's one of her preferred things to do. Spot Kit is playing with the grass. And Snow Kit is Snow Paw. Do I have two snows? I do. That's fine. Odd though it may be, I really don't like the lag, but oh well. Get Frost Kit on your way. You know, but see Frost Star and Cold Fur's next baby. Ah, sweet sounds. More like a female's name. Frost Kit. Oh, Frost Kit should be Frost Paw now. Need Cold Kit too. Who is that? Is that that one? Let's see. Oh, a sea? Bad eyes, but has both paws. You know what? We'll invite her into the... I think she'd be named not the river. Water ripple. Now I'm building another permanent nest. It's you two up here. So this will be Light Clan, named after its founder. Who the ancestors saw as a good role model for all the future. Go ahead to the next day. And Ramkit shall be her name. Fresh kit out of the nest. It says it didn't work, but it did. I believe that's a glitch. Okay, water ripple, CMB. A snowball can just Snowpaw is now Snow Drop. My next turn, since things happened. Only one with a move left. Gonna go ahead to the next day. Oh, lovely, it's raining. Red kit for you. Water right into here. White kit today becomes White Paw. Frost Paw. Gathering food, so it's another wandering creature. Double Nova, H and E, infertile and normal, high and low, C and B, but he brings an H and E. He can't collect anything. Just call him. Trick. Oh, spot kits should be spot paw. Anybody else I'm missing? As long as he can't steal our food. Yeah, he can't take our food. He's just gonna be a guest, I suppose. Oh, you could have got the bunny snowdrop. I'm gonna I don't know. He's just zipping around. Oh, it's a two, okay. Out of the nest ram kit. Oh, Lightstar only has one more day of life. Yet Coldfur has two. Very sad. Which one of her children would have been? Oh, look, another nest that I forgot to unveil. That's everyone's turn, but before we go and see what Light Star's last offspring would be. 1, 2, 3. Wait, that's not her kid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. This will be her 14th offspring. That's nuts. B&G. A dust pot and sand breeze. Who would be if you're too young? You are also too young. You're not even have to be one of her children I already have in the name. The sand breeze, snow hair, wire claw, snow drop, or her non-family member, water ripple. Didn't have good eyesight at all, not even active. So probably not her. I think Snowdrop. I'm gonna say Snowdrop. Ever went. There you are, Snowdrop. To the next day. Unexpected last baby has gills. Interesting. About stream kit. Co-kit is now co-paw. Okay, who wants the bunny? Flamepaw, with the help of her sister Sandbreeze, gets a bunny. Flame. Flame pounce. Oh my god, that was such a baby. When her eyes sleep with her mother. Gray kit. No. Silver kit. Trick, you're annoying. You know what? Dustpaw is pretty aggressive. Go away! Oh no! Of course, yes, Ophelia. Snowhair is... Well, if he would stay still, she would help him out. Where are Colter? Oh. There's a gate right there. The next day. Well, I probably did now. Crossbar has become Lost Runner. How to get Silver Kit? leg. No more leg, please. Let's see, next day brings a carnivore to Silverkit. Who says, go away! Silverkit is gonna jump straight to Silverpaw. Sand breeze. The frost runner. Cove Paw has become Cove Wave. Ramkit is now Rampaw. Helping with the food collection. Thrushkit should be Thrushpaw. Must be a clamshell. Yes, but we don't have Cracker Jaw. But we do have nimble fingers, so Thrushpaw's gonna put it out. Brother Dustpaw. Because he defended against the unknown male. Who would seem like come peacefully, but is becoming rather a nuisance, so Dustwing. Is there anything for you to get? A bunny? They even stick around. Till next day. Spot Paw is now Spot Swift. Fresh paws now. Fresh feather. Dustwing is coming down to speak with his brother, Fresh Feather. While Red Kit becomes Red Paw. and wait till he comes. Wait. Ice. I forgot to name it because of that carnivore. About rain kit. BNG. And F. There's no hair. I'm surprised it took that first turn. You protect this little one. Trying to look at this. The grandpa. Please collect what you are possible to collect. There you go, string kit. Holy. AMG. Did I bring her to the wrong male? Indeed I did. It was supposed to make the cold wave, I think. I'm gonna have a sick baby till the next day. Oh, we got lucky. Very, very lucky. Blizzard kit. Call you tall yet. You have a big body. That's for now. Until next time.